Hi everyone, this is Killshot from 99 Gaming. We'll do a video for Star Wars Galaxy of Heroes, and this is the Kylo Ren pack opening debate. So as you can tell, I am leaning toward buying this. Looks like an amazing card. However, I'm going to leave it in the hands of my viewers and my subs. If you guys want me to purchase this, if you want to see me do some PvP with it and develop the character, build it up, then I'm going to say if this video gets 50 likes, I will make the purchase today. It's a pretty awesome package you can see here, but I definitely want to make sure the interest is there for the videos before I go out on a limb and make this purchase. So 5,750 crystals, a 4-star Kylo Ren, a 4-star Finn, 50 Poe Dameron shards, 50 Captain Phasma shards, a 43-star training droids, and 300,000 credits. I mean, to me, it looks like a great deal if you're going to play this game long term or make the investment. But as I said before, I'm going to wait until it gets 50 likes, and if it does, I will purchase this, do some PvP, show you some different abilities, all of the above. So, you know, one thing I will say about their bundles is they don't recycle these over and over and over again. So when I started, there was a starter bundle. Obviously, there were a couple of the droid bundles, and I haven't seen those come back up in the last couple weeks. So this could be a one-time deal. I don't work, you know, for this company. I'm not trying to push their products on anyone, but you know, for $99 for me, if I have to farm something for 3 months and I'll never get the chance to get it again, that's kind of my logic. So I'll show you a little bit of the characters, but you know, you could legitimately spend $100 and walk away with several 4-star characters. There you can see Finn, Crackshot, hold the line. So it's going to be strong tank for the light side. You can also see, you know, as I showed you before with Kylo, let's take a look and see where Captain Phasma is. She is up here somewhere. There's Captain Phasma. You can see 50 Captain Phasma shards. So support, first order, onslaught, victory march, several abilities there as well too. So let me know what you guys think if this is worth going out on a limb. And you're also going to get the Kylo shards every day in your box for 7. But you know, 80 is a long way to go. So if I can make this purchase, I will do it. It's all up to you guys. Let me know in the comments what you guys want me to do. Give it a thumbs up. We get to 50. Then we will do this today. My name is Killshot. Thanks for watching. Look out for more Star Wars Galaxy Heroes videos. Peace.